see. I hit start too soon. I wasn't quite ready. Okay. Let's continue on, shall we? Got an anti-gravity straw. There we go. See, okay. I am all ready. Whenever you are, game. Let's do this. Okay. Let's go see what's going on. Oh my god. I was all ready for something bad to happen.
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blastoise, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie right
Max
there.
Made it. Thanks,
oh. Now, here's some wicked love. Lordy, Lord, that's gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boss! Please!
So. How was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
You did it.
It's definitely true.
Seagram! Yes, Paul Quakes! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Falkris. But please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess.
She's gonna turn against you.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit. Now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are going to shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Hey!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Oh. You didn't make it very far. I'm waiting for a Nazi to be.
Oh, god damn! Somebody shit the fuck out of that toilet! Oh, come on!
They preserve your happiness here, darling. Turbelly!
Man, that former Nazi girl. And this cat. Oh.
first Horton starts with the corn. And on occasion, we've done barley. But I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
Wake up, William. Work hard, play hard, right?
Every sound feels like a bullet to the head. What's going on?
Wyatt's gone missing. Blazkowicz, you have to track him down. I still have to get my shit together for the mission. Come on!
We've been looking whole night, but we can't find him anywhere. You have to find him before we move out. Okay. I just need to get a little bit of sleep. An hour, okay?
All right, where are you, kid?
Everyone, Wyatt has gone missing. Captain Blazkowicz is conducting a search.
Wyatt, where's your head at, son?
Perhaps he tried to perk himself up. I think playing pool is a real spirit lifter, but I don't know him.
Max sure likes his crayons.
It's not going to tell me anything because it's going to want me to explore this whole place.
So, you were a teacher?
History teacher, yes.
Last I saw, Wyatt was giving some straight talk from Brother Jasmine. You know, Horton's guy.
Kids in America today, they open a tent.
Okay, Max. Come. You and me, play some footy.
Exhaust.
Oh, Max, no sad face today. Come.
Any luck finding White?
Nope.
Ask around if anybody's seen him.
You do not think I see it? You.
Quiet.
Easy way up.
Where'd you go, boy?
I've been there too. To see my friends murdered in front of me. Family.
I'm really sorry, sir, but I have no idea where Wyatt is. I should have paid more attention.
Stay there till life means nothing. Do you have
any
idea what I've had to do to keep myself from breaking?
Now listen to this. We managed to intercept a transmission detailing all the construction material they shipped over to Planet Venus. Get this. On the list is a fully functional battle walker. They gotta be using it for painting ceilings or some shit. I mean, who the fuck knows? Anyway, you should check out the brief on the war map. Good luck out there, B.
Not helpful. I'm looking for Wyatt.
Wyatt. I need to think now. No, I remember no Wyatt. Hello, my friend.
Why do I have potatoes? Let's see. Oh, we're getting close. Hang on. Wrong way.
Hey. Hey, Terra Billy. I might have some information for you.
Good.
Hey, Paris Jack. So you seen Wyatt around?
I saw him late last night. He was not doing well.
Paris, oh, your music is like liquid gold dripping into my ear, man, just drip. Where'd you learn to play like that?
The streets of New Orleans were alive with music. You carried the gift and the music would just slip into your bloodstream. I'm mastering that gift, playing without ever hitting a single bluey, and that took practice, years and years of practice, and a bucket load of discipline.
I learned to play the clarinet back at school.
The only thing they teach you in school is how to be a good slave to the system, son. Musically or otherwise.
Man, I'm... Well, yeah, your music, man, it's like cosmic. It's like riding on space winds. It's like really messing with my mind, you know? And it makes me feel...
How does it make you feel?
I feel a bit nauseous, actually. Oh!
Bruh. Why you keep doing this to yourself, son?
What?
I seen you partake when you think nobody's watching.
It's cool, man. I mean, I'm exploring. I'm just widening my horizons with the mind, you know?
You ain't built for it.
Jeez. You don't understand, Paris.
You can't presuppose what I understand.
This is about the universe. I mean, this is important.
It's important,
man. There are things that I need to make sense of.
Son, the only thing in this universe that makes sense is the sweet sound of music.
You don't get it, man.
Saw him walking toward the shooting range.
Mm-hmm. Looked like he was heading for a trip.
Thanks.
Shooting range. Anybody remember where the shooting range is? Let's see.
I think while Paris was speaking about music or something, I don't know. Talk to Paris.
Shoot. Where is the shooting range? Find it like I do everything else in this game. I just wander until I find it.
Captain, let me leave something.
Information about why
is it this way?
Should head to the shooting range.
Yeah, we should.
Look for Wyatt.
I tried to read, but the words all look like gibberish.
It's over by Seth's lab, I think. Shooting range. This way.
So, you've been to another planet, but have you ever been to Sweden in the summer?
Nope. Can't say that I have. Hey Wyatt. Where'd you go, buddy? All right, pal, we'll find you. Is that blocked off? Well, shoot. Where'd you go, pal? Wyatt?
Starved to death. So it goes.
Wyatt. You. I'm talking to you, Wyatt.
Oh, the kid. Yeah, he's not here anymore. He went looking for the truth, but he didn't like what he found.
Look, you're talking crazy, man. You gotta get with the program. We need you. We're moving out. Come on, Wyatt.
Kid's father had his future all staked out for him. Ivy League straight to the top of congressional power. Got him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. The kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. How was that?
Take you to Sid. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused, is all. Come on now.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt, I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree.
This is so crazy.
The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. God! God! The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away. And a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him. Tell him that he loved him.
Damn. Just knocked him the hell out.
What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Yichud, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Is this some kind of a doorknob set?
No, Yingle, no. What did you say?
Wyatt. Don't ever forget who you are, man.
It's a doorknob.
Don't
are you kidding
who
me?
We are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
I feel much better now, Cap. Back in my own body. You realize you're still wearing your party hat?
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is going to make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're going to infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And
to
then we
a
find
plan.
That bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Frau Gois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now, fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying.
Why are you so mean to her?
And we are going to take her out.
What? Hit her. Yeah.
Don't ever call me a Nazi again. I am not a Nazi. You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human.
Yeah, tell her.
Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. you understand that, you dumb idiot?
Yeah.
And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy.
You tell him.
I would just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. There's nothing you can do about that,
Sigrid.
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait. Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us.
Yeah.
All right, Sig. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Erzmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
That would suck if we got blowed up in our fancy pretty ship. The wrong way? How did I die so quick? I don't understand. We'll get this.
Run!
Misadventure. Okay.
Run!
Oh my god! What am I supposed to do here? Anybody? Oh. Okay.
William, I will follow your lead.
Okay, you follow my lead, because I know where I'm going. Go. Can't you just say you're gonna follow my lead?
Gudrun, we're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Außenseite. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
All right, you get that, hon.
William,
and,
yeah. Find the Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
All right. Going well. Not fall to her death. Can we go? Oh, I swear I spend like 90% of my time in this game lost. Okay. So if we go this way, right? And there should be a... Now if we go this way, run through that door. Up here, maybe? I'm just assuming if there's a little crawl space, I need you to go through it. Okay. Let's see. Jump. Good. Up. 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 There we go. We're getting... Okay. We're making progress. I'm just gonna sneak through here. Let's see, where are we now? Oh, I just fell right into a big shit storm. Come on.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
Okay, good. I'll be right there, hon. You know. Not busy over here at all. Shit. Okay. All right. Just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. I almost fell backwards in my chair. All right. I think I'm going to take a break for a little bit. Get back in here real quick, save it, and then jump off. I will see you guys in a little bit.